today. We're in the herd with women's track and field. Coach Kevin Donner says that he was a little worried after Maura Fiamoncini's first throw in the javelin during last weekend's NCAA East prelims. But he says he knew that Maura was not worried.
She's very, very tough. She's a competitor. And she did not panic at all, which I think is due to her experience. You know, she's been to 2 national championships. She's been to 3 East prelims. She's been to a junior nationals. She's been to a junior worlds. So she's seen it all so far. And I think that was just a case of her not panicking one bit.
Donner says that he does feel good about Maura finishing in the top 8 and becoming an All-American, or maybe even better at the NCAA championships.
I think she's ranked number 12, but you know, 1 meter I think separates like 8 or 9 people. And actually, this year after the prelims, there's the seed marks. There's nobody really way out there. It looks like anybody can win the national championship, and I wouldn't rule that out.
Fiamoncini agrees with Coach Donner and says that her 2 previous trips to the NCAA East prelims was a big help for this year's event.
Yeah, I think the experience has, just definitely taken a lot of the pressure off, and, you know, I'm not really nervous going into this meet. Again, I know what I have to do and know what I need to execute, and just competing at like such a high level for these past couple years, again, has really calmed my nerves.
Position coach Dan Frake says that although he didn't get to travel to Jacksonville this year, he was still able to coach Fiamoncini through today's technology.
Basically had a station where I had Coach Donner sending me messages, the computer giving me live updates in terms of the distances of all the athletes and Maura. Then we also had some alumni down there too who also were sending me film from different angles. So it was super helpful, and then I could text Coach Donner, who was right there with Maura, give her a couple cues and things. But she's at another level where, you know, her average day still makes it into the second flight of the second round of the national championships, which is pretty tremendous.
Maura will be throwing on Thursday, June 10th, in the NCAA championships at Eugene, Oregon.